Well, I'm anti-protest, so I don't think we should be protesting anything. I hope that America has learned from what has happened in the past, and I hope whatever happens next week, we just have a very peaceful set of events. You know, when it comes to this, like, no one is above the law, but there also may be some politics involved, so both of these things may be true.